Can you hear me?
No!
All right. It's time for a little bit of old McDurbin at a farm. But on that farm, he had a little kitty cat. And a birdie. Uh-oh, there's the birdie. And the kitty cat sees the birdie. Poor birdie. A mouse. He's such a cute little mouse. Watch out, it's a mouse trap. No, 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 it's a trap, it's a trap. How about an elephant? Truck going by. A race car going by. A car you can afford on a teacher's salary. How about a New York cabbie? Watch out, you bum! How about an ambulance going by? How about a European police car going by? How about an opera singer? And he has some other instruments on his farm too. How about a bamboo flute? And a Japanese shamisen. Spanish guitars. It didn't break. It just bent a whole lot. Here is the UFO.
E.T. phone home.
How about the control panel on a UFO spaceship? How about a ghost knocking on the door? Did I scare you? I'm sorry. How about a seagull? But don't get too close to the seagull. How about a cockroach? This is a cockroach. The only sound I've ever heard a cockroach make. How about a giraffe? If you like that one, you're gonna love the duck. All right, how about a shark? And now you have to sing along with me. Oh, McDermott.